That shot was meant for me.
Yes, I'm sure it was Garrett in the window. He's dead. Let's head back now.
These creeps are gonna lead me right back to whoever sent them to kill me, but only if I can tail them without them noticing me. I lost their trail. That shot was meant for me.
Yes, I'm sure it was Garrett in the window. He's dead. Let's head back now.
These creeps are gonna lead me right back to whoever sent them to kill me.
Is that someone following
us? Only if I can tail them without them noticing me.
Nothing now.
Something weird back there. Look, it's him. Take him down.
Something weird.
Nothing now.
Stop. Is someone following us?
Thank you.
nothing to be seen now.
So, these are Ramirez's boys. I think it's time I dealt with Mr. Ramirez once and for all.
Jorik tells me the hammers are gonna close down Craig's bluff.
Yeah, he's tapping you. Where are they gonna put the poor saps they grabbed?
Dunno. Toss them into a well or something.
Come out and fight me!
Thank you.
Show yourself!
When I find
come
you,
on now,
you'll
come on!
Regret it!
Hey! Look what we've got here!
Something there.
Identify yourself!
What I see there.
Stop at once and put your hands up!
That's it! You've had it!
Anything you
who goes there?
You're all
the fuck you got here!
Going to be assigned monster babysitting.
What? Why me?
The boss thinks his nasties don't get enough affection. You'll be down there rubbing their tummies.
I'll quit first.
Hey!
See him
hold it right there! Who's creeping around there?
Mess with me and your crow meat, Tapper boy.
Come back out here, you taffer!
Over there!
Stand forth and declare yourself! Come out and fight me! Hey! I'll find your murder!
Something-
Halt, thief!
What's going on?
Hey! You're going to be who's creeping around there?
Just surrender now!
That.
Drop that weapon!
I know you're around.
Don't.
Ah!
dance with us!
Don't think you can hide for long!
Yourself.
Hey! I'll find you. Damn you.
Where are you, you copper?
Thank you.
I'll finish you myself, thieving jackal.
Follow!
No one wear out my welcome.
On our tail for sure. You hear that? Someone's on our tail for sure. You hear that?
Don't
I was going to pay Lord Randall and his vase collection a visit, but the Downwind Thieves Guild beat me to the score. Word is that they haven't divvied the booty yet. Apparently their leaders, Donald and Reuben, are arguing over the prized sapphire vase. Sounds like they could use a third party to settle their disagreement. Since I'm no mediator, I'll just steal the vase from them. They'll be so busy blaming each other, no one will suspect an outsider. The Downwinders run a gambling den called the Overlord's Fancy, which operates under a nearby restaurant. The guild's hideout is beneath the casino. I have a rough map of the complex I got from sources from the inside. Once I'm in the Overlord's Fancy, I'll have to search for the secret entrance to the hideout. I have to be careful. The Downwinders know me all too well. If they catch sight of me, they'll know who took the vase. Assuming they don't just kill me for trespassing. Finding the vase may prove difficult since I have no idea where it is. Should be a hot topic of conversation among the Downwinders. Maybe I'll be lucky enough to overhear where they're stashing it. Time to make a living.